Very fast car. Every time he's fast, and he used to deliver packages to everyone. And he can destroy the Decepticon robot with his electro laser. Mommy told me. Next is Bumblebee. This is the big Bumblebee, and I'll show you the other small Bumblebee. This one I don't have. This one I know. Megatron spoils Bumblebee, and now Bumblebee lost his voice, and he used the radio to talk, and he also has a human friend. He protects his human friend, and I don't know what's the name. Bumblebee also have another friend, it's Optimus Prime, and he can also talk. This one is a police car, and Optimus Prime wasn't helping, that's why he was doing it. Next is Boulder. Boulder is not the leader. There's only one leader. This one can dig on the ground very fast, but this one is not digging on the ground. He is not fast. And he also has a human friend. Same as this one. Next. This one.
The smallest one yet.
This is Green Lock. Green Lock can try.
Green Lock is a dinosaur.
It's a dinosaur.
Me too.
Yeah, but the only dino robot I know is a dinosaur.
He doesn't have a human friend. He is a dino robot. All races united by a history long forgotten and a future we shall face together. I am Optimus Prime, and I send this message so that our pasts will always be remembered. For in those memories, we will be
just a minute.
I also have that B-Man!
Meltdown!
I
mean,
I'm a short tail, but there's also a little one here.
Why is this a B-Man?
You cannot transform. And B-Max? I didn't show because they cannot transform. The rest of them can transform. That's why. Bye bye.